Let's take a look at how to create a mesh in Trimble RealWorks. For this example, we'll be using this little house. In the first video of this tutorial, I showed you how to clean a cloud object and get it ready for meshing. If you haven't watched that tutorial, or if you're unfamiliar with cleaning point clouds, I encourage you to watch it first. Let's create a copy of the house and rename that to Mesh Building 6. Head to the Surfaces tab and choose the Mesh Creation option. Now, we have the option to further segment or clean the cloud, but in this case, we'll head straight for the sampling tool. Since we have over 10 million points, we need to downsample the cloud first. We'll use random sampling for this. We could specify a percentage of points to keep, but I'm actually going to go ahead and specify the number of points to 600,000. You can play around with the numbers to get a more or less detailed mesh. Just keep in mind that a more detailed mesh will require more resources from your computer. After hitting apply, you can see that the cloud is now made up of less points. Next, we'll move on to the projection options. For this, we'll choose no projection. This will allow us to take care of the complex shape of the house. You could also adjust the reduction slider, but since we've downsampled the cloud, this won't be necessary. Let's go ahead and preview our mesh. Most of the detail has been retained, including the siding and the details on the door. If you're not happy with the results, you can always undo this step and adjust the downsampling option and try again. I think in this case it looks good. Once we're happy, we can create and then close the tool. And that's how you create a detailed 3D mesh of a building in Trimble RealWorks. In the final tutorial of the series, we'll take a quick look at how we can edit our mesh and texturize it. If this tutorial helped you, be sure to like and subscribe for more RealWorks content. And as always, be sure to follow along for more RealWorks tips.